coward, every creator and destroyer of civilization, every king and peasant, every young couple in love, every mother and father, hopeful child, inventor and explorer, every teacher of morals, every corrupt politician, every superstar, every supreme leader, every saint and sinner in the history of our species lived there, on the mote of dust, suspended in a sunbeam.
this all started as a love story, and it still is. This love transformed me from a curious, stargazing young girl to a professional astrophysicist hot on the heels of celestial discovery. Who knew that chasing after the universe would ground me so deeply to my mission here on Earth? Then again, when do we ever know where love's first letter will truly take us? Thank you.
He said he just needs a pause.